Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be working on making a Minecraft piñata. It's a little green Minecraft guy. So I have this scrap cardboard. So I'm just going to use it to cut out what I need. So I don't need this. I'm going to use this to do the 3-inch border, and then that's going to go in there. And then I can use a little piece there, which is fine. I'm going to go away, peel this off, cut my little border strips out, and peel those off. And then I'll be back to put it all together. Be right back. Hi, everyone. I'm back. So here is the box. I have my hot glue. I have some 4-inch strips here. I cut these 4-inch because, you know, I wanted it to be a little bit beefier. So now I'm just going to start gluing this on all around the piñata. So I'm going to go away and keep doing this around the whole box, and then also attach the top. I'll cut the hatch, put little holes for the string, and then I'll come back to decorate. So I will be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. So here is the box for the Minecraft. I have 2 pieces of the green cardstock here. I just had 1 sheet, I cut it in half. I'm just going to glue it using the hot glue gun. Okay. that's going to be the little feet. A little dollop of glue in the middle. Do the same with this one. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and glue these on. Just gonna add some glue around. And I'll go back and reinforce that, but now what I'm going to do is I have some green paper here, streamer, tissue paper. And I'm just going to basically start covering this whole guy. And this tissue, I should say, tissue paper. So I'm gonna go away now and keep covering this piñata in this green paper, and I will be back when it's all covered to then do the face. So I will be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. Here is the finished zombie piñata. These are not attached. I'm just gonna go do that now with you guys. And this is just cut out of cardstock. And I'm just gonna use some hot glue. To glue it in place. So now wait for this glue. So there he is, the finished Minecraft green zombie piñata. I'll do a proper clip at the end. Okay, here he is, the finished zombie Minecraft piñata. So if you like this video, sorry, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.